So the first question, bacteria are usually classified as plants because they have DAS, and the answer is they have cell walls. Next, which of the following is the best source of bacteria, and the answer is B, that is soil. Next, germ theory of disease was proposed by DAS. The answer is Louis Pasteur. Next, E. coli is a bacterium which is commonly inhabitant of DAS. The answer is human intestine. Next, true nucleus is absent in DAS, and the answer is D, that is bacteria. Next, the smallest bacteria are also called DAS, and the answer is Cocci, that is spherical bacteria. Then, the nuclear material in a bacterium is made up of DAS, and the answer is DNA. Next, food poisoning is generally caused by DAS. The answer is Clostridium botulinum, which causes botulism. Which of the following bacteria can oxidize hydrogen sulfide to sulfur? And the answer is C, that is Bagyatua. Next, bacteria which directly converts atmospheric nitrogen into nitrogen compound are called DAS. They are called nitrogen fixing bacteria, that is option B. Next, the pigment similar to chlorophyll found in green sulfur bacteria is called DAS. The answer is A, that is viridin. Next, bacteria reproduce by DAS, and the answer is C, that is mostly asexually. Next, tetanus is caused by DAS. The answer is Clostridium tetani. The answer is option D. Next, which of the following is the electron donor in bacterial photosynthesis? And the answer is H2S, that is hydrogen sulfide. Next, of the following, which is not a bacterial action? The answer is emulsification of a fat. Next, which of the following statement is correct? The answer is D, that is most of the bacteria are heterotrophic, but some are autotrophic. A free living bacterium capable of fixing atmospheric nitrogen is DAS. The answer is C, that is Azotobacter. Next, bacteria reproduce asexually by means of DAS. The answer is all of these. The bacteria which do not bear flagella are termed as DAS. The answer is Artrichus. Next, bacterial cell wall is composed of DAS. The answer is mucopeptide. Next, citrus canker is a common disease of lemon and oranges. It is caused by DAS. The answer is none of these. Why? Because citrus canker is caused by Phytomonas citri. Okay. Next question. Bacteria was first discovered by DAS, and the answer is Antony van Leeuwenhoek. Next, there is no alternation of a generation in E. coli due to absence of DAS. The answer is C, that is reduction division. We cannot find any mitosis, meiosis here. Next, peptidoglycan is present in DAS. The answer is all bacteria. The answer is C. Next, denitrifying bacteria convert DAS to DAS. The answer is C, that is nitrate to free nitrogen. Okay, that's why they cause defertilization. Okay, matlab they reduce the fertilization capacity of the soil. Next, endospore formation takes place in which of the following bacteria? The answer is B, that is Bacillus. Next, root nodule are formed by the symbiotic relationship between the legume and DAS. The answer is B, that is bacteria. Next, which of the following occurs in photosynthetic bacteria only? The answer is C, that is chromatophores. Next, Bacteria having a tuft of flagella at one end are called DAS. And the answer is D, that is Lophotrichus. Next, which of the following statements about bacteria is not true? First option, some bacteria are parasitic, it's true. Food poisoning is caused by product of a putrefying bacteria, it's also true. Bacteria reproduce by cell division as well as as often as once every 20 minutes, that's also true. Bacteria manufacture food by the help of a chloroplast. This option is absolutely incorrect. Chlorophyll A occurs in DAS. The answer is C. All green plant except bacteria. Iska answer A bhi ho sakta hai. All plants except fungi. Chlorophyll A fungi mein bhi nahin dikhai deta hai. Theek hai. Bacterial activity is minimum at DAS. The answer is D. That is low temperature. Next, sexual reproduction in E. coli is DAS. And the answer is C, that is conjugation. Next, a compound which is produced by an organism and inhibits growth of another organism is called DAS. And the answer is C, that is antibiotic. Next, which one of the following fixes carbon dioxide into carbohydrates? The answer is D. That is Rhodopsyrillum. Next, the Streptococcus lactis is responsible for DAS. The answer is D. That is none of the above. Next, an example of a chemoautotrophic bacterium is DAS. The answer is actually methanogen, nitrifier, thermoacidophiles. But here are the options are wrong. Okay. So I am not writing any symbols to this. Next, putrefying bacteria act upon DAS. The answer is B, that is proteins. Next, bacteria lacks DAS. The answer is endoplasmic reticulum. Next, chloromycetin is obtained from DAS. And the answer is B, that is Streptomyces venezuelae. Next, Gram stain used for bacterial staining is DAS. And the answer is D, that is crystal violet and iodine. Next, typhoid is caused by DAS. And the answer is C, that is Salmonella typhi. Next, bacteria which reduce the fertility of soil is DAS. The answer is B, that is Bacillus denitrificans. Next, circular DNA is seen in DAS. The answer is none of the above, because circular DNA is seen in bacteria. Mesosome of bacterial cells are considered to be substitute of DAS. And the answer is D, that is mitochondria. Next, Genophore is the name for DAS. The answer is B, DNA of a bacteria. The filamentous bacteria are termed as DAS. The answer is B, that is actinomycetes. The option B. Next, organism belonging to Monera are DAS. Option C, they are both autotrophs and heterotrophs. Next, the most ancient form of life is known as DAS. The answer is progenote. As we know, progenote is the ancestor of every organism. Which one of the following is resistant to antibiotics? The answer is none of the above. Okay. Next, which of the following is not produced due to bacterial activity? And the answer is A, that is alcohol, because it is produced by the activity of yeast. Which is not autotrophic? The answer is D, that is rhizobium. Next, vitamin K in alimentary canal of mammals is produced by DAS. And the answer is A, that is a Petrichrysus a peritrichous bacterium. The aerobic bacteria capable of survival in absence of oxygen is called DAS, and the answer is B, that is facultative anaerobes. Bacteria cannot survive in honey because of DAS. The answer is D actually, because honey act as a poison for bacteria. That means honey is actually having some antibacterial property. That's why bacteria cannot grow or survive in honey. Pasteurization means DAS. The answer is option B, that is heating liquids or milk to 65 degrees centigrade for 30 minutes, then followed by rapid cooling. In bacteria, the more resistant stage is DAS, and the answer is option A, that is capsuled vegetative wall. Terramycin is obtained from DAS. The answer is Streptomyces rimosus, option A. Next, the protein of a flagella of a bacterial cell is called DAS. The answer is option D, that is flagellin. Next, curdling of milk is brought about by the species of DAS. The answer is B, that is lactobacillus. Citrus canker is caused by DAS. The answer is Phytomonas citris. Okay, here the option is not given. Botulism is caused due to DAS, toxins produced by bacterium. Okay, Clostridium species hota hai wo. In bacterial transformation, donor DNA lies in the external medium and enters the recipient. Option A is the right answer. Rating of a fiber is due to DAS. The answer is D, that is dissolving C, that is dissolving middle lamella. Next, in bacterial conjugation, which option can be correct? Option D, a part of donor DNA is transported into recipients. Next, the prokaryotes are included in the kingdom DAS. The answer is B, that is Monera. Next, the protista include DAS. The answer is option A, that is protozoa, algae and fungi. Next, the bacteria were raised to the rank of a division by DAS. The answer is bold and tipo. Okay, next, the organic acid found in the cell wall of prokaryotes is called DAS, and the answer is A, that is muriatic acid. Next, a spiral bacterium is called DAS, spirillum. Next, neomycin is obtained from DAS. The answer is C, that is Streptomyces freddi. Next, Bacillus haemophilus influenza causes DAS. The answer is option D, that is influenza. For the first time, which of the following stated that bacteria produces disease? The answer is A, that is Robert Koch. Next, one of the following is not applicable to E. coli. The answer is diploid, C. Next, we can keep food for longer duration in cold storage than in ordinary cupboard because the answer is B, that is bacterial multiplication is completely prevented. Next, transduction in bacteria was discovered by DAS. The answer is A, that is Norton Zinder and Joshua Lederberg. Then, tuberculosis is caused by DAS. The answer is Mycobacterium tuberculosis, option A. Next, in unfavorable conditions, bacteria form resting spores called DAS. The answer is A, that is endospores. Next, the minute hairy structures on cell wall of bacteria are called DAS. The answer is B, that is pili. Next, lipid and proteins are components of a cell wall in DAS. The answer is lipid and proteins, which are components of a cell wall in DAS. The answer is C, that is gram negative bacteria. Then, the nucleus of a bacteria is called DAS. The answer is nucleoid. Then, स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिन वाज आइसोलेटेड बाय डैश। देखिए ये जो स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिन वाज आइसोलेटेड बाय क्वेश्चन है ये बहुत ही कॉम्प्लिकेटेड क्वेश्चन है, क्योंकि इसको वॉक्समैन के जो लेबोरेटरी है वहाँ से इसको डिस्कवर किया गया था, लेकिन इसको आइसोलेट किए थे आल्बर्ट स्काच। ओके नेक्स्ट, द रेड पिगमेंट प्रेजेंट इन ए रूट नोड्यूल ऑफ लिग्यूमिनस प्लांट रूट इज कॉल्ड लेग हेमोग्लोबिन। द आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी। नेक्स्ट, बैक्टीरियम व्हिच हैज ए वायरल डीएनए इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन इट्स क्रोमोजोम इज कॉल्ड डैश। द आंसर इज बी, दैट इज लाइसोजेनिक। नेक्स्ट, ऑर्गेनिजम्स इंक्लूडेड इन द किंगडम मोनेरा आर कॉल्ड आर डैश। एंड द आंसर इज बी, दैट इज विदाउट ए डेफिनेट न्यूक्लियस। नेक्स्ट, ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन बैक्टीरिया वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाई डैश। द आंसर इज बी, दैट इज ग्रिफिथ। द विब्रियो बैक्टीरिया आर डैश एंड द आंसर इज दे आर मोनोट्राइकस। दो वहाँ पर आप लोपोट्राइकस और एम्फीट्राइकस भी देख सकते हो, लेकिन मोनोट्राइकस इज द मोस्ट अप्रोप्रिएट आंसर। द ओल्डेस्ट लिविंग फॉसिल्स बिलोंग टू डैश। द आंसर इज सी, दैट इज आर्किबैक्टीरिया। नेक्स्ट, ई कोलाई इज डैश। द आंसर इज ए, दैट इज फैकल्टेटिव एरोब। बैक्टीरिया रिजेंबल्स डैश एंड द आंसर इज डी, दैट इज ऑल ऑफ द अबव। नेक्स्ट, बैक्टीरियल लीफ ब्लाइट इज ए डिजीज ऑफ डैश। द आंसर इज ए, दैट इज पैडी। देन प्रोटिस्टा इंक्लूड द डैश। द आंसर इज ए, दैट इज यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स। नेक्स्ट, बैक्टीरियल राइबोसोम्स इन सेल ऑकर्स एज डैश एंड द आंसर इज सी, दैट इज पॉलीजोम्स। नेक्स्ट, ए बैक्टीरियल सेल डिवाइड वंस इन एवरी मिनट, इट टेक्स 1 hour टू फिल ए कप, हाउ मच टाइम विल इट टेक टू फिल हाफ ऑफ द कप। द आंसर इज ए, दैट इज 59 minutes। इफ ए बैक्टीरिया सेल डिवाइड्स एवरी 20 minutes, हाउ मेनी बैक्टीरिया विल फॉर्म इन 2 hours। एंड द आंसर इज डी, दैट इज 64। देन द माइक्रोबायोलॉजिस्ट हु डिसप्रूव्ड द थियोरी ऑफ स्पॉन्टेनियस जनरेशन वॉज डैश। द आंसर इज डी, दैट इज लुइस पास्चर। देन आप 97 को थोड़ा चेक भी कर सकते हो कि वो सही है या फिर गलत। कंजुगेशन इन बैक्टीरिया वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाई डैश। द आंसर इज सी, दैट इज लेडरबर्ग, जो जोशुआ लेडरबर्ग है और एडवर्ड टटम। नेक्स्ट, ऑक्सीडेटिव एंजाइम्स ऑकर इन डैश। द आंसर इज डी, दैट इज मेसोजोम्स। मोस्ट ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिजम्स विच प्रोड्यूस एंटीबायोटिक्स रिसाइड इन सॉइल, दिस इज बिकॉज ऑफ सी, बिकॉज बाय द फेनोमेनन ऑफ एंटीबायोसिस देयर ग्रोथ न्यूट्रिशन एंड सर्वाइवल वैल्यू आर एनहांस्ड इन कॉम्पिटेटिव वर्ल्ड ऑफ माइक्रोफ्लोरा इन द सॉइल। माइक्रोप्लाज्मा आर रेजिस्टेंट टू डैश एंड द आंसर इज ए, दैट इज पेनिसिलिन। देखिए मोस्टली माइक्रोप्लाज्मा दे डू नॉट हैव एनी सेल वॉल, सो दे आर रेजिस्टेंट टू बीटा लैक्टम एंटीबायोटिक्स। देन द स्मॉलेस्ट नोन प्रोकैरियोटिक ऑर्गेनिज्म आर नोन एज डैश। द आंसर इज बी, दैट इज माइक्रोप्लाज्मा। माइक्रोप्लाज्मा इज कॉजिटिव एजेंट फॉर वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डिजीज। द आंसर इज डी, दैट इज आस्टरियलो। द आउटर मोस्ट लिमिटिंग लेयर ऑफ टिपिकल सेल ऑफ माइक्रोप्लाज्मा इज अ डैश। द आंसर इज सेल मेम्ब्रेन, बिकॉज दे डोंट हैव एनी कैप्सूल और सेल वॉल। एंटीबायोटिक्स आर मोस्टली ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम बैक्टीरिया, बट द फर्स्ट एंटीबायोटिक दैट वॉज पेनिसिलिन वॉज एक्चुअली ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम फंगस। When milk is heated at 62 degree centigrade for 30 minutes and then cooled, the process is called C, that is pasteurization. Then blight of paddy is caused by dash. The answer is actually none of these, because the correct answer is Xanthomonas oryza. Then a bacterium which is commonly present in the intestine of man and animal is called E. coli. That is B. Circular DNA is seen in DAS. The answer is A, that is bacteria. Wine turns sour because of DAS, aerobic bacteria. Then, which of the following is not true of E. coli? By the way, 110 का जो question है, इसको आप aerobic bacteria या फिर anaerobic bacteria से आप जरा इसका answer को check कर लो, ठीक है? Then, which of the following is not true of E. coli? The answer is C, that is it is diploid. Then, some bacteria are not easily killed because of DAS. Answer is option B, that is endospore formation. An organism which is generally without plastid and can synthesize its own organic food, that is bacteria. Then, the structure formed by bacterial genome is generally called nucleoid. Answer is B. Next, bacteria do not have a major role in the production of DAS, and the answer is B, that is bread, because bread production mein yeast ko kaam mein liya jata hai. Bacterium whose cell has only a single corf is known as DAS, vibrio. Next, the visible appearance of a growth of bacteria seen on laboratory culture media are called DAS. The answer is B, that is colonies. Next, broad spectrum antibiotic is one. Which DAS? The answer is D, that is acts on variety of pathogenic microorganisms. Clear areas of agar plates containing phage particle as well as bacteria are called DAS. The answer is B, that is plaques. The hydrogen donor in bacterial photosynthesis is usually DAS. The answer is hydrogen sulfide. So, thank you very much for completing the bacterial session. Okay. So, if you like this, then do follow, like, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.